Doc. I'm surprised that you know that we call him Doc. Dr. Vikas Hassan Rana. Yes, that's what we call him lovingly. He's a very, like you said, unique individual. He's the director, the producer, the writer, the editor, and the DOP of this movie. He's also acted in it. He's also been our acting coach. He's also been our therapist. He's also been the one motivating us and pumping us up. He's probably the only one who believed in his baby. And he's the only one, I think, who had hope that it will finish, it will wrap up, and it will come out right now when it has. What makes him unique is I think that he's a very emotional and a very loving human being. He was a part of the army. Externally, he looks like he's a tough guy. He's tall and he's sort of overwhelming because his presence is larger than life. But inside, he's like a little girl. I swear, he's a little girl inside. He's emotional. He's soft. He's intense. He's passionate about his work. He's passionate about everybody else's work, and he believes in, I think, motivating everybody and making them believe in themselves when they sort of stop believing. Yeah. So that's what makes him very unique.